It's Flashnight Guy again with, now I'm gonna show you how to make magnesium powder. Okay, you would need a piece of sandpaper and one of these things they use to make a pin sharp again, I don't know what it's called. Okay, so you'll simply just take your sandpaper and begin doing this. Okay. Now let's we haven't got really much powder, but you can see that's the powder we're gonna use. So thanks for watching, and I hope you learned something today.